are sand spirals. Use that to my advantage. Synthetic memory is the right size, but it's ripped. Gotta try another machine. Grab this on the go. Got it. I should check if one of these machines has an intact membrane. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Better get back to Moreland. I'll gather these while I can. Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat.
Probably get at least 3 dozen.
Are you
budgeting for Moreland's funeral? Thanks to you. I was, and you.
It's.
I've heard that before. I'm always. You get more. Plenty of normal shows to do without.
And yet.
It was a. But some.
I'll.
Do us. Leave us.
What can I do for you, partner?
Hit beneath. We built it's quite a good.
Right.
At the bottom.
Dance.
I don't know.
But then.
We.
Yes. Sudden then.
You guys.
We're not.
Like,
you're no. We stamp haven't.
Complain.
Hey, and when we rich.
I've got everything I need. I think.
I won't quit the work.
Thank you.
Well, if it there's a very...
Assuming I don't...
So what are you really like?
It's something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it...
Well, like we... Like I...
Wait.
That was...
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Thank you. too strong.
Purge and drain the water.
I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. The access point should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Climb to get out. Thank you. trigger chain reaction. There. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Should be on the other side of the door. Get me to the second one. An Osirom forge, as Erend would say. The domes.
Just shut down the secondary node.
He was responsible for all of it. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's see if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency brake at the mutant station. According to the map, the mating stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with a big one first. Through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage. You guys all right?
More than all right. We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenue. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. We'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
Initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. The London crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet. elevator. Merlin must have built this before the place flooded. It has to work. It'd be nice not to have to climb back up.